Hello, my name is Pooja and today I'm going to demonstrate about set classes in Dynamics 365 Finance and Operations. In Dynamics 365, we use set class to store or retrieve the multiple values which should be unique. All values in a set class are represented as a key value which is automatically ordered. Set can contain values which can be belong to any X++ type, but all values in a set should be same type. Now I'm going to show you that how you can write a set class code. So for creating a set class in X++, we have to create an object of set class and then we have to specify a type of value which we want to store. Then we have to use set enumerator class object, which is used to retrieve a value from the set class. For inserting a value in a set, we use add method. Once we insert a value, then those values we have to retrieve from a set object and we have to assign to set enumerator class for printing that. For moving to the next value in a set enumerator list, we use move next method, and for printing a value, we use current method. Once we write this code and we execute this code, we'll get the output, which is 25, 60, 200. In X++, the first value will come at the end, then next and the next. So first value is 25, then 60 and then 200. So you can see it is automatically coming in ascending order. But if you see my code, I have inserted a value in not in any order, right? But it's automatically showing it in a ascending order. Why? Because I'm using a set class. So this is the way we use set class in Dynamics 365. Thank you for watching this video.